Mark Cutlip walked out of his Vallejo home yesterday to find his truck and trailer were gone. Without them, he can't run his brand new junk removal business.
Called the Vallejo Police Department and called a couple friends to help me put it out on social media.
He and his friends pushed the information out on Facebook, but then a delivery arrived and it turned into a very special delivery.
And then an Amazon delivery guy came to our house to deliver a package. I showed him a photo of my truck and trailer and asked him to keep a lookout for it, and I gave him my business card.
Last night, he got a call from that delivery guy who had spotted the truck and trailer just a quarter mile away.
I was ecstatic. I made it to his location in a couple seconds.
The driver's name is Henry Martinez Jr. Mark considers him an angel.
You never know who's going to have the act of kindness in them and be looking out for somebody else, you know, and the message is higher power, prayer and power, and there are still some good people out here.
It was obvious when he started the truck, the thief had stolen the catalytic converter, but Mark says at least he got the truck back. He had just started his hauling business a few months ago.
I saved every dime so I can get a dump bed trailer and make a legitimate career out of this, and that's the goal. I wouldn't have been able to afford to buy all this again, and I'm so grateful to God and Henry Martinez Jr. from Amazon.